Ooh. The R130 can haul my cannon with two 2-centimeter automatic cannons.
Girl, where you been at? Don't try to lie. I smell his cologne on his shirt. It's hard to breathe.
Yeah, I'm gonna start recording my videos instead of actually broadcasting. Maybe if I record them and then upload them, they'll be a lot clearer.
Yeah, it definitely will.
Kick off your shoes, lay in our bed. You whisper sweet nothings in my ear, but I can't trust a word you said. You're a fucking bitch, open door that shit. You can never trust a hoe, had to learn that. I'm sorry, I was busy working, trying to pay our debts. Turn up the lights, kick off your shoes, lay in our bed. You whisper sweet nothings in my ear, but I can't get them out of my head. You're a fucking bitch, hope you know that shit.
Alright, I'm ready.
You can never trust a hoe, had to learn that quick. How many others are you sleeping with? All I know is I don't deserve.
Grantham's doing a review on our new weapon. This thing is pretty.
First saved message.
I know I fucked up. It's one mistake. Please, don't leave me. I'll do better. I promise. I'll do better.
Yeah.
Alpha's a long range show, Bravo's a medium, and Charlie's gotta go for the shit show.
Alright, I'm choosing. I'll spawn at Charlie. He's got a mind.
Yeah, go Charlie. Start mine. Getting rid of those tiny boats is what's beneficial to us. Oh my god, there's one spawn that's all the way up fuck top.
Charlie's gonna be a fucker. There's so many broken down boats, it's not funny. It's gonna be a bitch for me to maneuver in this mine layer. You both saw how it maneuvers.
So let's go, Bravo.
Where are you going, Buzz?
Charlie,
he's gonna
lay mine.
He's gonna go lay mine.
There's so much broken down boats here that trying to maneuver is gonna be a bitch.
I'm coming with you.
There's one boat here somewhere.
We are heroes tonight. We are heroes tonight.
Holy shit, he lit me up, I'm dead. That's why, it's a fucking flatboat.
I called artillery on Charlie.
It's a fucking flatboat, watch out, Short. He is fucking annihilating.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
He's hurt though. I don't guess he repaired.
We will fly above the sky.
enemy is winning.
Hey, I got an enemy kill assist on that one that you just killed.
Cool, good, good, good.
There's still another one over there.
The enemy forces have captured a zone. Allied forces have captured a zone.
Shit! I'm going down.
What lit you up?
It's a coastal cannon ship.
Oh, no. No, that's a fucking destroyer.
Bordschützen
suchen nach Zielen in der Luft und auf dem Wasser.
I'm on fire dangerously right now.
Two centimeter fucking cannons on this.
I need backup fast. I'm losing
weapons. Gramercy!
God damn it, this motherfucker!
For some reason, I fucking like run. Yeah, something's in my front is hitting me.
No,
I have no idea what it is.
No, I see it. Charlie right now, one all the way behind on spawn. If you see smoke, there's at least five fucking boats near that island. Seeing what looks like a heavy cruiser, a destroyer, and three little fucks. Put the smoke. Two heading towards Alpha right now.
What's the range on these
torpedoes? Oh my god, that was hard to hit.
6 kilometers.
Oh, that was you I saw from above. I just didn't pop your name up. 12 o'clock, Shaw, on the other side of that island.
Yep, I see
straight
the smoke.
Ahead of you. you might want to try and preemptively drop something. Because if you don't, I'm bombing that motherfucker.
Yeah, I know I'm bombing. I try casting it on the computer. No matter how good that sniper is.
Well, I'm not going for it. I'm going for this other boat that I have a sights on.
Torpedoes away!
I know those AAs are starting to come for me. Bomb bays are open. This guy's a fucking sitting duck.
I won't try to go for Bravo.
Shit ton of AA, fuck!
A good standstill right now, we need Bravo, so I'm going for it.
What the fuck?
What?
I got absolutely melted! I got hit by a crossfire of fucking AA.
Oh yeah.
Don't say will, yeah.
I mean, you were kind of asking for it. You intersected like five ships that had a shit ton of AA on.
What am I supposed to do then as a plane?
Get close to the jumbo fuck.
There was nowhere to talk. Charlie.
Shit.
He's trying to use Charlie. He's going low and shit like that.
Yeah, I see him.
I got plenty of 20 mils. I'm going to try and get him on a fucking 40 millimeter bolters on the back of my boat. I'm a gunboat, so I should try and get the fucking interceptors out.
The victory is near.
Fuck, he's using the mountains.
Yeah. He's doing some fancy flying.
Well, he's got to climb in order to avoid AA.
He's climbing.
I like how my gunner's auto-adjusted. That's fucking dope.
He's diving. He's probably launching a torpedo. Watch out.
He's not going to be in a small boat. He's flying away.
Shit, I'm being shot from the left.
Big boat, small boat, what is it?
Small boat.
I don't see gunfire.
He's right beside me. He won't get the fuck away. He won't get away.
Well, I can't help you if you're too fucking far. I'm on my way.
Shit!
Are you fighting? Shooting?
My ship can't shoot directly beside it. So he literally got up onto my fucking ass and just sat there.
He just got ate by a cleaver.
It's alright though, I'm coming in my lungs.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
Well, being small, I guess I'll just stay over here by Charlie and make a small boat. Just a motor gun.
Well, that small boat's still there, so watch out.
No, it just got ate by a cleaver when I said that.
Oh.
I
see Buzz. He's like fucking frantically shooting in the air.
Why is the 40 shooting? Why is the 40 shooting? Where is he shooting at?
Yeah, I
don't know what the 40 started shooting at, but I looked in the general direction of the shooting. I didn't see anything.
It could possibly be a little fucking machine gun boat. A little
No, I think
boat.
It was a plane.
Yeah, it was probably a plane. I've been a plane by
He was shooting at the sky. My 40 started shooting at the sky automatically. And I was like, what are you shooting at?
I didn't see that little PT boat until he was right fucking beside me. Tiny little
fuck. I mean, I'm pretty open, so I could die like, very easily with all my crew is up top. But I got a 40 millimeter, I got a 50 cal with a fucking 81 millimeter mortar.
There's a Prince Eugene just fucking sitting over here.
And I got two 20 millimeters. 20 millimeters ready to shred an aircraft, 50 caliber with an 81 millimeter mortar in case I get in trouble with other boats. You know an M16 with like a underbarrel grenade launcher? Think of that, but a 50 caliber.
Just a little more effort, and victory will surely be ours.
I'm moving over there. The guy just squatted down on a 50 caliber underbarrel.
Shit, that plant on the back.
Where?
On me. I hear him.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Looking, searching.
Here
he is,
isn't
there? Wait,
where? Shooting something on the other side of that island that you're going around skiing.
Hey, 40 is not a plane.
There he is, come on.
Criticals. about that?
As in it got it.
Are you grounded?
As in he died.
Jurgen's fucking grounded right now. I don't know where my 40's at. Oh,
it like stopped. It got my brother.
We won again. Woo!
Not gonna lie, these are actually pretty fun games, and they're kind of easy once you learn the controls. I would love to see them add submarines, though. That'd be fucking dope.
I just hope they don't accidentally fuck him up and make him feel cheap. They probably don't want to add him because they don't want him to throw overboard and some people who play submarine never die.
They have to add them in.
Kind of already done this.
Well, what they'd have to do is they'd have to add special radar.
Well, we have radar. There's plenty of radars. You would be undetected if it's close enough, obviously, stuff like that, or if it popped up the water.
Holy fuck!
What?
Plus 8,000 meter to torpedo max distance. No, you don't understand. My torpedoes can already travel like 6 kilometers. That's adding an additional 8 kilometers to it.
Nice. I mean, most of the time you want to drop a torpedo 3 kilometers out because the closer you are, the increase the hit. Keep doing these for a little bit.
You alright? You alright, Ski?
I don't think I'm okay. Thanks for showing me
all that I am about. Everybody knows how the story goes, but fairy
tales have been lying to me.
Every time I try, you just run and hide. Now I'm finally feeling free. Tell me, can you see me now while I rise above? Oh, hey, my PTF 7 boat. Hull, wood, 30 millimeters. Superstructure, wood, 15 millimeters. Cool.
I turn on a different lighting, so the camera.
We got a game.
Well, fuck. Well, show it's Alpha time.
Alpha. Let's all just go tiny boats. See how bad this can go.
Alpha.
Well, I'm doing tiny boats, so I can do mine lane right now. That's the last
yeah,
one.
Yeah, exactly. If me and Buzz could both drop a shit ton of fucking mines on these assholes, they're fucked.
How much can you carry, Joel?
12?
I can carry 16.
Ski, come with us.
I see ya. I'm coming with y'all. What do you think I'm doing? What do you think I'm smooth?
You can be gun support.
Why? That's what I am. I'm a motor gun boat.
Because I literally
can't really aim directly at the water to my side. Oh wait, no, I can on my side for 120. You can aim on the side, but when I aim out front, they have to be a good distance away from me to aim. Well, I can actually aim pretty well. Look. But then if they get too close, the 40mm on the back start ripping them. The Beaufort, which is already targeting something. The Beaufort is looking for something. I have no idea what it is. Because I don't control the Beaufort.
It's probably looking at the fucking big-ass ships over there.
Oh, probably. Because they're targeting ground. Surface and air targets.
Alright, begin in mine lane now.
Means I have to stay on the inside of all the mines. Ooh, that's a boat.
That's a mine. Oh god, ski to the left.
Yeah, the big boat across the island? Yeah, I already saw it. Oh my god, he shot a mortar. The 50 cal guys shoot mortars. I don't know why, but he shoot mortars. Many boats! Get out of here! We gotta go. Get out of here.
I'm in. Shot at.
We gotta go. That is way too many boats.
I'm getting the fuck out of here.
I'm running aground. If I'm looking this way, that means this way over here. Bam! Party on the
shit! It's a Z-12.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Dead.
Alright,
I'm coming to my Z-15. Suchen nach Zielen in der Luft und auf dem Wasser.
Shit!
Yeah, I realize that. I guess he doesn't. Thank you, friendly. You're so fucking kind. I love you. I want to go right.
I wonder if he has a fucking laser rangefinder.
Our victory is near.
That's actually pretty good for me. Close enough to him, he drops.
Well, there's a target to your front left.
Yeah, I see that. I've been in one. I'm trying not to fire here, given my position.
Lighting and eating that goddamn motherfucker up in front of you. I would aim at that guy to your left if I were
you. I'm trying to drop torpedoes, Shull, and I'm going off of what it's telling me to drop them at.
Okay, so with torpedoes, you don't want to aim exactly to the great crosshair, you want to put them a little bit in front of it.
Yeah.
I must have not moved my curse down there. Now you're fucking lighting my curse up the way I need it. Or you won't fucking lower the current curse.
Closer to victory.
scoop land.
To die.
Okay, torpedoes. Fuck, I didn't get lined up yet. Dude, I don't know what it is, but apparently my sightings are so fucked. Do you know the little green crosshair where your bullet's supposed to land? I think that tells you where it's an estimate.
Yeah, no, sometimes it'll fucking it'll go put way it too above. High or too low.
It'll go way above, and then I'm like lowering my fucking mouse down, waiting for him to catch back up, and they don't move. And I'm like, come on, lower
it's
down.
It's because the green thing, so the green circle is your range finder. But you can actually control your guns manually to drop it down further in order to shoot a volley.
Well, that's what I'm trying to do, but they follow the range finder too much. And it hasn't found the range yet, so there's fire, and it normally gets close anyway.
Are all of us out?
Yeah, that was my last go.
I'm winning.
What kind build together?
Loud thunder, heavy rain, thin line between joy and pain. It's a long, strange trip. It's all insane. You ain't never gonna be the same. Live a life through the night, thin line of the lightning strike. Sometimes the only light. When the moon is tucked away, pistons pumping, minds are racing. It's hard to sleep, man. When I'm shaking, bad news arrives me. It's always found me creeping up when things
are good.
Yeah, the dark days find a way. Loud thunder, heavy rain.
I wouldn't blame them. I wouldn't blame them if they did.
Oh, shit.
Because if they were to... Oh, my God.
Isn't this going to be a fucking bloodbath?
Fuck the goddamn coastal.
Just go, boom. Oh,
here we
God.
Go, guys. This is what the fucking battles were like.
Just fucking charge.
Bordschützen suchen nach Zielen in der Luft und auf dem Wasser.
Let's play a nice roll of let's wait. Remember what we used to do, Tank?
I haven't slept in 3 damn days. Yeah, but who needs that anyway?
Jesus Christ, guys, look over here by me. Look how big his boat is.
Oh, yeah. USS Warthunder and shit.
No. It's a Russian boat.
For video game generation.
Oh, the Moffat.
I'm the Moffat. You name, Birkin, name.
I already did. It's fucking Gillespie. Oh, the name of it is IG.
Looking for it.
I don't see that player name.
I see it now.
Oh,
holy fuck!
Oh, holy shit. He's probably a fucking battleship.
Light or a heavy cruiser, at least. They are 14 kilometers out. Almost 15.
Yeah, he's in the sea versus the UK. Let's get close together, guys. The closer we are together, the more likely we are to survive. All of you, folks. So show us exactly where you are and one of you.
Yeah, I'm just turning so that I can get my torpedoes on target. I'm about to just spastically launch these fuckers.
Over here, far things and
butts. Come over to us.
That's what I'm doing.
Alright.
People like big guns, loud noises, big horsepower engines, fire. I thought it brought me in.
He is a battleship. That's why he's so big. He is a battleship.
Break out during training. There's much more to being a tanker than this. And with the brewing comes inherent danger.
These things snap, they crush arms, legs, whatever it is. A lot of things that go wrong, and they try to tell them about the safety hazard. That way, they're scared of it, and respect it.
Attack the A point!
We're bending over to an enemy school.
Take him down!
If they're. Oh my god, dick me.
Just get into Alpha, and then just hold that.
That is the 70 It is crazy to think that one of us can get the right wheel of that.
Before these stars and stripes,
hey. Cavalry scouts, known as the eyes and ears of the battle.
From the fields of
they train grenade launchers
to the swamps of Louisiana.
And anti-tank weapons.
To the golden coast.
Armor is basically the term that the United States military uses. Kind of mechanized for our main goal is
being shot at.
Attack the A point!
We are losing.
23rd ahead right now. She'll try and line up and catch up with me on my right side. Here, can you catch up? Get on my right side. On my left side.
I just launched some random ass fucking torpedoes. They only have a max distance of 6 kilometers, but hey, never fucking know.
8 kilometer shot call. Fire!
Is he on my torpedo ski?
Don't fall in person, this way. Hits on him now. Shooting ahead more. It's into a heavier center. I fucking fire a torpedo. It's giving me.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
Attack the enemy!
I'm fucking both more again until the torpedo's not in the dead zone. Holy fuck. Steady ahead. taking good hits. I'm gonna calculate for like the speed at which they're traveling too, so I'm gonna like fire so far ahead of them just to hit them. Torpedoes out. Double torpedoes out.
Well, I'm gonna hit you.
I'm dodging. Okay.
Yeah, they all went past.
Those two are slow though. Let's hope we get some kills. Shell's firing. There we go, now we're getting some hits.
objective will be ours.
Bullets are falling so short of this guy. And I'm keep raising my crosshair up and up and up and up and up, and they just keep falling in the same fucking spot.
Not 9,000.
We haven't gotten any points because I haven't gotten kills. I don't know how some of our other teams have kills. But I can't even get into that. Like, God, it's so long range, I'm not hitting shit.
One of the worst battle modes ever.
Yes.